Hello, and welcome to Wine and Wellness Wednesdays here at Libra Aesthetics and Wellness. I'm Lisa Parker. I'm the nurse practitioner here. And tonight over our glass of wine, we're going to discuss peptide therapies. Proteins and peptides are involved in a wide range of vital functions and processes in the body that are essential for life. Peptides are short strings of amino acids, mostly comprising from 2 to 50 amino acids, which are actually the building blocks of protein. Now, peptides are easy for the body to absorb because they're smaller and they're more broken down than proteins. They can more easily penetrate your skin and the intestines, which also helps them enter the bloodstream more quickly. There is research out there that indicates some types of peptides could actually have a beneficial role in slowing down the aging process, reducing inflammation in the body, improving wound healing, and destroying microbes in the guts. And for these reasons, choosing peptides to supplement a lifestyle change is another option to really optimize your health. And here at Libra Aesthetics and Wellness, we actually source our peptides from a reputable company here in Florida. Now, at the base of your brain sits your pituitary gland. And even though the pituitary gland is actually small, it sends signals or hormones into the circulatory system to the other organs and other glands, such as your thyroid gland or your adrenal glands, to control their hormones as they're needed as well. Now, peptides have been designed to stimulate specific receptors for growth hormones, so you can actually tailor your own results. And how the peptide works is there are many kinds of peptides which actually work on different areas of the body. For instance, there are peptides that can increase your own body's production of the human growth hormone, which is also known as GHRH, from the hypothalamus to naturally release more. Now, why would this be effective, you're thinking? Well, more human growth hormone you have in the bloodstream actually assists in potentially lessening the effects of aging. So to understand the benefits of anti-aging, it's important to also understand that the benefits of increased human growth hormone boost protein production, promotes how your body utilizes the fat, interferes with the action of insulin, and it also raises blood sugar levels. So human growth hormone also raises the level of insulin-like growth factor, which is IGF-1, which is important in the development of lean muscle. Several studies have also demonstrated that there's improvement in the psychological well-being as well, with specific improvements in your energy level and also the improvement of the quality of sleep that you're getting. Like most things in life, success takes a little work and any help along the way is appreciated, right? So the right plan with the right peptides can also assist your body in doing the things it already naturally does to achieve your desired results. So come in for a free consultation to discuss if the peptide supplementation can work for you. So for healthy individuals, peptide supplements are unlikely to cause serious side effects because they're similar to peptides that are present in everyday food. So come on in, we'll come up with a particular plan for you, how it's gonna supplement your lifestyle, what your desired results are. We'll discuss the risk and the benefits, and we're more than happy to do that at our free consultation. So don't forget, you can book at LibraAestheticsAndWellness.com or call the office at 772-388-9155. And don't forget to like our page and subscribe to our channel, and we look forward to serving you. And I'll see you next Wednesday for Wine and Wellness Wednesdays here at Libra Aesthetics and Wellness. Have a great week. Don't forget to like our page.